When you're a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle, a lot of weird things happen. Some you can handle, some you can't. Like when Master Splinter went missing after our victory over the Shredder.
How could he be gone?
And things only got weirder when we found that aliens had taken Master Splinter. Look, and had him floating in some bizarre container. When we confronted the aliens...
I can't move my feet!
Everything just vanished. Or maybe we did. Whatever happened, I don't think any of us were prepared for how much weirder life was about to get.
Chain reaction,
turtle.
Living underground,
ninjutsu action,
turtle. It's a shell of a town.
Turtles count it off,
with by the code of the martial arts. They're the finalists, someone else starts. Always stick together no matter what. If all else fails, then it's time to kick butt. There's no one better.
Watch out for Shredder.
They're like no others. Those teenage brothers.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Oh dear.
Bravo team to base. We've got that fugitoid cornered in Sector 4.
Oh. Roger. Bag him and tag him, Bravo. General Blank wants it in one piece.
Was unpleasant.
Take cover! This fugitoid's got some kind of secret weapon!
No, I don't.
I feel like I've been turned inside out and back again.
What happened? That light, the strange lab, those weird robot aliens. Where'd they go?
You mean, where'd we go?
Someplace I don't think we're supposed to be. Natives don't look too friendly.
I think our best defense might be...
some serious butt-kicking ninja action!
Yeah! Fire at will!
Coming back at you, Rat!
You're mine, alien freak!
Not today, Chumley!